What is up, guys? It's Popsicle300, and today we will be playing some NHL 18 shootout. Here we go. So, I'll do four clicks up and see what happens. One, two, three, four. Well, I guess I'm going for the Coyotes now. One, two, three, four. Minnesota Wild. Alright, guys, so go to settings, home goalie. Let's do this.
Cut to the quick right away. The shootout is about to begin.
What a save!
Bottom half of the first inning, and here's who's up.
With the green!
And he saved his team.
That great save, Doc, the reaction from the bench was outstanding.
Fires a shot. He scores!
I suck at a goalie. Click, clap, Popsicle's back!
An outstanding save! Next shooter for Minnesota, number 12, Eric Staal. No! What happened there?
Next shooter for Arizona, number 18, Christian DeVore.
He scores!
Holy crap.
And is going for the elusive goal.
That was such a goal.
Let's it go. Outstanding.
I just shouldered him in like the chin or something.
It only weighs 5 ounces, but it is the game on his stick right here. That was magnificent.
And now let's see, Doc, if his
terrific save. He's close.
No. Okay, so I think it's first to four. Well, I think it's...
He scores!
Woo!
To score, and he did! Spurgeon's next. Desperate to get a goal for his team.
Let's do this.
What a save!
What a save!
You know what, Doc? You want your goaltender to stay with the shooter? That's exactly what happened there.
Goligoski's got a chance to realize a dream. A wonderful save of the goal crease. Parise's got the puck and pressure too. With a shot. Wonderful.
What a
save. If this one goes in, the coach looks brilliant. Shoots one.
What a save! Woo! Let's go! Woo! That was such a great goal. I was waiting for that puck to go in. Oh, what the? I was just waiting for that puck to go in. Choo! Bye, bye, bye. Eat some popsicles.